Potential strikes looms over Hollywood that could shut down many parts of California's production. Tens of thousands of IATSE members will start to vote tomorrow on whether or not to authorize a strike. The union represents tens of thousands of behind-the-scenes entertainment workers. IATSE and the Alliance of Motion Picture and Television Producers have been fighting over safety and working conditions. The vote results are expected Monday.